As a family doctor, I see firsthand how much people's health problems are the result of their social and economic circumstances, and how much better off we all are when we know our neighbors have a chance to succeed. That's why I'm committed to doing politics differently, to making sure that government is working for each family, for each individual, for each child in this province, because everyone does better when we remember that we're all in this together.